I had a bowel operation, but the cancer had moved from the bowel to the liver. So I then had a liver operation, and they thought they'd got it all, but they didn't. And so I then had to go back on the chemo, and the tumor grew in the liver. So that's, then I was, after that operation, I was 6 months or so, never had any medication at all, and I was feeling great. And then they found that it had returned. So that was last year, 2015. And so I've been back on medications, chemo since then.
What's been the biggest struggle with it all, just there?
Just feeling unwell all the time. You get sick of being sick. I'd just like to feel well enough to do stuff and get stuff done. It sort of goes on and on. There seems to be no end to it. If you could say, okay, this will all finish in 6 months' time, or you could say, okay, that's it. But it just goes on and on and on. And you deal with it emotionally, you deal with it spiritually, and you deal with it in your flesh, you know, because after all, you're human.
For people that are suffering with cancer, battling with similar illnesses, is there, from your experience of the journey, is there anything that you would advise them to do or not to do or be careful about? Or
I've got no medical hints at all. I've always tried to keep a positive attitude, which helps if you're a positive sort of person. But if you're a person who's easily depressed, I can see this really getting you down.
Yeah.
I've never had that happen to me. Although, you know, you get times when, in the middle of the night, when you wake up and despair sort of would try and get you. And at those times, I've just asked for the presence of God to be with me, because He's promised never to leave or forsake us.
Yes.
And He's the only one who can fulfill that promise.